I can see a little bit of dehydration. Okay, enjoy the steam. Scrub. Today you're here for a nice relaxing facial, correct? Fantastic. So, if you don't mind, I will put my gloves on, okay? Then, I always ask my clients the permission to have a close-up inspection to their faces before we go ahead with a facial. So I will know exactly which products to use, okay? Great. So with your permission, I would just come close to you and have a look at your face with my light and magnifying glass. Is that okay for you? So how would you normally define your skin? Would you consider it to be dry, sensitive? Well, of course it's my job to define that, but I always like to know the patient's opinion. Sometimes their opinion is wrong and they use the wrong skincare products, which makes their skincare, their skin conditions even worse. Sometimes they are doing exactly what they're supposed to, but just directly asking is a lovely way to, you know, cross control things. Alright, so I can see a little bit of dehydration from the little imperfection that you accumulate around your in the middle of your brows. Yes, you are not drinking much lately, correct? I know it's not easy keeping up with everything and staying hydrated. I know, but just try to make an effort to remind yourself to drink more water throughout the day, okay? Alright, I'm going ahead with the inspection now. So you have a little bit of sensitivity and larger pores in the area around your nose, which is where we tend to accumulate more texture. Okay, moving down to the lips and the jaw area. Yes, we all tend to accumulate some imperfections here. That's hormonal breakouts in general. Okay. Good. Alright. I would just like to gently touch your skin and just feel with my hands how it is, how it reacts to my touch. A little bit of pressure and see if you get red real quick, or, you know, in general how the texture is. Okay, thank you. Alright, this is the area around your forehead. So as we agreed, you're not wearing any skincare right now, correct? Good. you tend to accumulate a little bit of bloating in your under eye. That's normal. We all do so. This is the temple area. Okay, just trying to see if you have any principle of fine lines here.
Eliminate them and allow the healthy and new
now I am applying the scrub. Gently squeezing a little bit onto my hands. And delicately to move the scrub gently with a towel. Okay. So gently on your skin. Let me just a little moisture. Okay. And removing the scrub. Okay. In the scrub, I will just go ahead with the extraction using these two Q-tips for extra gentleness. So are you ready? Now I'm going to gently massage your skin with this cotton that is going to be soaked with a healing, calming, as well as disinfecting agent. Okay. Apply the mask, okay? I'm using this mask right here that is enriched with nourishing and soothing agents so that your skin will recover from the extraction and will drink all the retinol and the natural ingredients that are wrapped inside this product, okay? It really smells so good, doesn't it? I know. It's just lovely. The mask sits, I would like to gently massage your neck and shoulders. Is that okay for you? Good. Just like this. Okay. You You do have a lot of tension here. Now you're here to relax. I can really feel a difference just here at the base of the neck. It feels more loose already. As a final step, I want to apply a very gentle, nourishing moisturizer to really make sure that all the nutrients stay caged inside your skin. All inside your skin, okay? Like that, and I am also gently massaging your face so that you can get rid of all the anxiety, the tension, and the stress. Placing my hand onto your skin and massaging again, warming up, placing my hands onto your skin. And massaging again. I'm sure you're gonna feel like a new person coming out of here after this lovely facial. The facial has been completed. I hope you are feeling nice and relaxed. Thank you so much for passing by. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did enjoy practicing this lovely pampering session on you. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel for more tingles and relaxation. Thank you so much again for your time here, and until next time, bye!